In this video today, we will see how to highlight text in Google Doc. So for that one, what I will do, I will go ahead and open Google Chrome application and then I will open Google Doc. You might install Google Docs application in your phone and then open directly from there. For me, let me open the website docs.google.com. Select go to Docs. And then I have different Gmail accounts here. I have used Google Doc with this Gmail account, so I will select this one only and then OK. So inside I can see different documents that I have created inside Google Doc. So let me open this document. And if I have to select a text, what I will do is I will double tap on this text here at first. Let me again double tap. So once the text is selected, you can see it like this. Now suppose if I want to select this whole sentence, what I will do, I have to drag this pointer. So let me drag and then let me select. So once I have selected this line, if I want to highlight it, what I will do, you can see there is a pencil icon here, tap on it and then you can select any color and then tap on this arrow here, and if I tap it outside, you can see this text is highlighted. Now later on, if you want to remove this highlight, what you'll do, again you have to double tap, again double tap. So at first a word will be selected, drag this pointer and select the text which is highlighted, then tap on this pencil icon here, select none, and after that tap on this tick mark here. And if I tap it outside, you can see now the highlight is removed. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.